negative 11 equals negative 3 minus x. Keep that negative 11 where it's at. Move the minus 3 over with it and make it plus 3. Keep the minus x where it's at, which now becomes negative x. Negative 11 plus 3 is negative 8. And then divide both sides by negative 1 to come up with an answer of positive 8 equals x.